This January, I started an all-almond diet. So far, it's just nuts.